When you're ready to load your program onto the microbit, just click on download, click done, find the downloaded hex file in your downloads folder, and then just drag that hex file onto the microbit. It'll copy the hex file over, your microbit LED will flash, and then the microbit will restart. And then you're good to go.